yo, Raider, what's up?
What's up, sir?
What's going on, fam?
Chilling, nigga.
Yeah, nigga. I need that motherfucking that BB King shit, the drums joint.
Oh, that shit you wanted last time, boys?
Yeah,
come on, nigga. Don't play me. You know I got that and anything else.
Come on, man. You compilation king, man. Come on, man. You got motherfucking Adidas break beats and all this, man.
Fuck out of here,
you
nigga.
You got the fooling shit, man. Come on, man. I've been to the crib, man. You got 4 crazy compilations. And like half of the records are cracked.
Fuck out of here.
Fuck out of here, man. Come on, man. You even got whack reggae compilations.
That's fucked up.
Let's give it up for the fabulous Baby Huey and the Babysitter.
God, baby, can you still say it though? There's 1,000 people out here watching me. Can you say mighty, mighty for me?
Mighty, 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 mighty.
I hear you, baby, yeah. Feeling kind of good now.
Away, come like some other day. something. It's the hottest thing, and it's on its way to the top. Step up front, you dig. Get down with the bus stop.
May I have your attention, please? The St. Louis crew to Los Angeles coach is all good.
We'll be right back. sometimes the break will only be like four bars. And it comes and it goes so fast that you're like, man, that was really good, but it didn't, I didn't get to hear long enough. I didn't get to hear it go long enough. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna actually extend the break, which is what DJs would do for a couple different reasons. One, it would be for the dancers, for the B-boys, to be dancing. You extend the break so they could stay on this one.
DJ, because it's not even something that we made up. That was something that was called, people just played records at parties and on the radio called. What we do is something totally different than that. It's something that evolved from it, but it's an entire motion. It's an entire something that's up that people practice and call an art. It should have its own name, but we could probably deal with that at some point in the future.
Thank you. porridge cold. Peas porridge in the pot, 9 days old. Peas porridge hot, peas porridge cold. Peas porridge in the pot, 9 days old. Peas porridge hot, peas porridge cold. Peas porridge in the pot, 9 days old.
People always talk about hip hop, and the most advanced thing to me in hip hop is DJ. Because rap wise, I mean, you could take a guy like Supernatural, or maybe somebody like Super, or even Big, but it ain't no more than Kaz or Donna Rock, and sometimes less. I mean, I really can find rappers that, from the old school, that, you know, pound for pound, if you compare them to these new guys, dust them. But the DJing is I don't really think a Grandmaster Flash could touch it or scratch. I mean, that's the only part of the culture that really, really advanced. You know, because back in the days, very honestly, it was about perfecting that 3-second backspin. You could get that he was dead. These guys now go you know, they change beats, they do so much with it. So I mean, that's my conviction, is that DJing is the most advanced, it's the thing that advanced the most in the culture. And it's like, in a way, it looks like these guys are not done. That's the scary part.
Una vez un gran rey que tenía muchas tierras juntas. Recordarte y querer revivir momentos que se fueron y que jamás volverán.
Esperaré a que sientas lo mismo que yo.
I win more discipline than a Shaolin monk. Pete Rock and CL, well set to spark it. The powerful target to destroy the black market. But when you say black, listen, I don't know, you lose me. I guess another beggar can't afford to be choosy. I come to the maximum, artist on a major label. Any duplication of this one is fatal. On 125, I gotta hit you live. Beat your ass with my tape, any race or shape. Cause if they got mine, they got yours too. But together, here's what we gotta do.
End of day, it's dog eat dog out there. You have to be better than the next man. And you could be the best friends, you could be brothers, I don't care. You have to be better than the next man. Swift knows it and I know it. You know, like Swift still practices now. I still practice. We still go in each other's houses every now and then and go for it. You know, but he knows at the end of the day, it's dog eat dog out there. He has to be better than me and I have to be better than him.
Oh,
you're gonna have to learn how to mix. Mixing is basically taking two records of the same tempo and mixing them together, as opposed to just playing records, you're actually mixing records.
Yo, what the fuck is
yo,
this,
that's
yo?
That shit I was telling you about, Kenyatta.
What's this? What's this?
Yo, that's that Sadat X, Diamond D, and Law Finesse piece.
Oh, okay. All right, all right.
Hey, yo, you know this shit is real.
Sit on front, Jack.
Yo, you know this shit is real.
Sit on front.
Yo, you know this shit is real.
Sit on front, Jack.
Hey, yo, you know this shit is real.
You can't front. Straight to my toes making shit that hip. And brothers often say that the quiet poor head is like a bad motherfucker. Now rule bread and uptown fake. To the head, daddy, what? Listen up. Hey, yo, don't beat me over the head with that dumb shit, dad. This is the type of shit I do. And I'm in me and you, along with your crew and the Nubians too. Made up some next shit. Hey, yo, but whilst it off the skit by bringing this old soul over. Got no control over who plays in the rucker. But I'll bet on the future. Yo, buck, this shit is hot, diamond. You know how I feel. Every time you call my crib to get some wreck, shit is real. I come with herbs and verb. Always a step ahead. You can't nap over the gap because it's wide. The X will provide. Also decide who gets the cash. But if your shit sound trash, you gotta go. I got a lot of soul, yo. Old enough to know a real move from a bluff. I tell you who gets enough or who just wanna look rough. Uptown, stay the same. 2000, pop the Gucci. Piece the unique. Mega Oreo, got the Lucci. Ball heads run wild. Hey, my man, you got some stubble. Rob G, cut me low. Let these cats know that when I chopped off my box, it opened up some next shit. A whole next flow to make the old age groove. Then I kicked the rough neck spice life. Shorty's doing his own thing. A man with a knife. Check it out, Joe. Sadat X and Diamond D.
With the 93 shit. You know the shit is real.
You can't front, Jack.
Yo, you know the shit is real.
You can't front.
Yo, you know the shit is real.
You can't front, Jack.
Yo, you know the shit is real.
You can't front.
Hey, yo, I'm telling you now. It's the chubby kid from 165th Street. Chopping motherfuckers into pieces of mincemeat. Back up, boy. Don't try to play me as a pit sweep. Don't even want to hear no words if your shit's weak. Cause where I come from, you might get done like a steak on a sesame seed bun. I got the mad flow, niggas wish they had. So they contemplate my name, then they say shorty's bad. So come on and give me my props. You can bump it for your little sister or your mom, then your pops, yeah. Straight from the ghetto into the burbs. Stunts who used to front get kicked to the curb with the quickness. I'm rhyming over beats with the thickness. So run to the store so you can get this. And memorize the words so the next time you hear it, you can kick this, yeah. No time for faking. Stay away from baking. I clock G's from the beats that I'm making. Niggas were sleeping, but now have awakened. Ask the Bariquas, ask the Jamaicans. Who's the man in the hot seat? Giving niggas chills like Ralph and Potsy. I'm sending niggas back to bed. Woo. Like an overdose of Actifed.
Yeah.
It's just a taste of the 93 shit. And yo, it ain't no secret.
Yeah.
Yo, you know the shit is real.
You can't front, Jack.
Yo, you know the shit is real.
You can't front.
Hey, you know the shit is real.
You can't front, Jack.
Yo, you know the shit is real.
You can't front.
Do I love you? Do I lust for you? Am I a sinner because I do the two? Can you let me know right now, please? Bonita Applebaum.
Bonita Applebaum, you gotta put me on. Bonita Applebaum, I said you gotta put me on. Bonita Applebaum, gotta put me on. Bonita Applebaum, I said you gotta put me on. Bonita Applebaum. You miss, I must beseech ya. Hey, being with you is a top priority. Ain't no need to question the authority. Chairman of the board, the chief of affections. You got minds to sway in your direction. Hey, you're like a hip hop song, you know. Bonita Applebaum, you gotta put me on.
Bonita Applebaum, you gotta put me on. Bonita Applebaum, I said you gotta put me on. Bonita Applebaum, you gotta put me on. me on, Bonita apple bum. You gotta put me on, Bonita apple bum. I said you gotta put me on, Bonita apple bum. You gotta put me on, Bonita, Bonita, Bonita.
Kisses can no longer be felt. That time says that it's over. That time says that it's no more. Oh yes, I love you. Oh yes, I need you. But I don't need the changes. Oh, I got to get my head. I've got to leave you now. I've got to go.
I know we've been through changes, but sometimes it takes changes to build a strong love. And strong love just can't be broken. I have strong love for you, David. But if what you're saying is what you feel, then you can have your way. And I won't go any place our paths might cross. But just remember this, as long as you live and breathe, I love you, David. I really love you.
Baby, it's no fun saying goodbye to someone as beautiful as you. It's no fun saying that it's over to someone who I need as bad as I need you. But I know within my soul and in my mind that it's got to be. You see, because your heart and your time is not all mine. And I've got to face it right now. And I hang my head in tears when I say these words to you. I fight the pain when I say these words to you. Oh, my baby. Oh, my baby.
It's over.
Over.
My good thing is over.
Over.
The masquerade is over.
Over.
Oh, Lord, it's
over.
I can't find my way without you. It's over, girl. 'Cause I can't see you. I can't see you when I want to. Once I do.
Thank you.
line, kicking our hype shit. I never claim to be the best type of rapper, but you have to show the motherfuckers what I'm after. I'm after the gold, then after that the platinum. Beef after that, Hurricane G packs the gas, son. Chigga bang bang, yo bust the slang with my name. It's the red man on the funk thing. Psych your motherfucking rights tonight. To do what I wanna do, to do it like dynamite. Then when perfected, when the funk been ejected, I roughen up the rough draft to like make your head split. Huh, past the 40 in the blunt and don't front on the blunt. Cause when you do front, brother, you get a star. I'm not an addict, more like Puff the Magic. Then pass it when I'm through, cause my crew
got to have it.
I don't claim to be a big rap star, cause no matter who you are, you still catch a bullet scar. So listen up and take heed to what I'm saying, cause tonight's tonight, and me and my niggas ain't playing.
Addition to loving the music, that's why I love being a DJ, because a lot of kids would never recognize me. I wasn't into sports, you know what I'm saying? I wasn't no great athlete. I wasn't the smartest kid in the school. I didn't drink, I didn't smoke, I wasn't a bully. So I was just there, you know what I'm saying? But DJing and being real good at it made me like a popular kid without having to, trying to be popular, without having to have all the flies clothes or the flies marks or throw the longest pass or whatever, you know? So that's one thing I like about DJing.
As I wanna be Duke, I'm giving shouts to my kindred, the H1 clan. I'm representing my man, Harlem, USA.
It's the E brothers drinking them up with the text.
It's the real, I'm out to get ill with the skill.
Time to catch rap,
and yo, Pip, run a check.
Can't you understand? It's the kid with the funk.
Turned up a bunch so we can boom on the road.
Lift me, won't you lift me? I love the old routine. Make it nice.
We gon' rock a little stuff like this.
tricks back in the days too, but I took it a different direction. I took it into more of an entertainment direction. Like, you know, a crowd pleaser. Like, they took it into this is their skills. This is what they do. They batter your ass and kill you. You know what I'm saying? So if it was a thing of me going up against them, cutting for cut, I'd be dead. But as far as finesse and as far as talking shit and playing the right records, I'll kill them. You know what I'm saying? That's the difference. You know what I'm saying? So they have one way of destroying somebody, and I have my way of destroying somebody, and the next DJ have their way.
Pretty smart and pretty swift to know what breaks the plate when and how people are going to react. If you're controlling their emotions and people don't really realize that the DJ is that deep, they think you're just a knucklehead that just spins the record. You got to know what's going on around you, or therefore you just fail as a DJ.
To what people have created, and then can take some of those ideas and say, well, this element made them move, or this type of bass sound really excites people, or these type of highs, or this type of voices, or whatever. We see immediate reactions.
Would be untrue, And you know, it seems to me that I would be a liar if I were to come up to you and say, girl, we couldn't get much higher.
A lot of times, don't think I'm crazy or nothing, but I used to like to break them. I used to just like breaking the sound of breaking records. I just like to pop them all over the place and just watch the pieces fly and shit. I don't know what made me do that, but it just made me do that. I used to always like breaking 45. I think a lot of that has to do with just loving records. You know, just like I said, if I'm like breaking them and stealing them and all that, it was only right to when I saw a turntable make a record do all that shit. I was like, psh, that's me, immediately. There was no ifs, ands, or buts. I was like, that's me. Commodores, Earth, Wind & Fire, to Al Green, Curtis Mayfield, all that. The sounds that they did back then, they don't do them like that no more. They started getting into the computer generation and newer equipment, and that style died, and the funk just didn't sound rugged like it used to. There's something about that, just that beat, man. It moves you in a certain way before you even hear vocals.
Baby, baby.
gotta really love music and know music, not just sample it and put it together with a couple of loops, or sample off somebody's record and think you're producing. You know, that's not producing. If you just a motherfucker that go bam, 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 bam all day, you ain't gonna become no L motherfucker just by catching records, bam, 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 bam all day. You gotta have really the love for music.
Static up. Fuck it.
Yeah.
Static to the snare. Static to the snare.
Thank you.
love my girl. She looking good. Come on.